Attention to the video board for a special video in honor of our three seniors.
Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
Young, slung, hung here, shoulder than from here. With a little ambition, just what we can become here. And as the father passed the story down to his son's ears. Younger kid, younger every year, yeah. So if you love me, baby, this is how you let me know. Don't ever let me go, that's how you let me know. Baby,
and now, please welcome to the floor Iowa State head men's basketball coach, Steve Prohm.
Thank you guys so much. When I first got here, I didn't really understand how great this fan base is. You hear the stories, you watch it on TV, but you definitely are the best fans in the country, and we appreciate your support. I'm going to be brief, and then I'm going to introduce each one of our seniors, and then they'll close this. And then we'll see you in Kansas City in a couple weeks. Senior day is always my favorite day of the season because you get an opportunity to really just say thank you to these guys. And sometimes before the game, it's just so fast and you're caught up in the moment of the game. So I like to take the time afterwards to really congratulate and thank these guys. This is my first senior class at Iowa State, and I thank you guys for all your efforts and all your leadership this season. The first senior, he's really, stand up, Abdel. This first senior, I've said it since I've got here, I think he's been the most consistent guy since the day I got here. He's had an amazing senior year. He's made big shots, the shot at Cincinnati, the and one dunk tonight. He gave him. He got his degree in December. I'm extremely proud of you, Abdul. Abdel Nader.
I'm just gonna keep it real simple tonight. You know, I transferred here. You guys gave me a second chance. I love Cyclone Nation. I love you guys. Thank you so much.
Hey, Dooley, stay right here, though. Stay out right here. All right, the next senior. Best energy guy in college basketball, Jameel McKay.
First of all, let me start off by saying thank you to Cyclone Nation. Thank you to all my teammates for putting up with me every day for the past 3 years. I love y'all. Thank you to Abdul too. I want to say thank you to the coaching staff this year and my previous coaching staff that was here. Y'all helped me get through a lot and helped me grow as a person. I appreciate that. Coming here as a mid-year transfer, it's not always going to be the easiest process, but I feel like Cyclone Nation welcomed me with open arms every day, and I'll forever be thankful for that. I mean, I don't really believe in magic, and I said this on air before after the Iowa game, but after playing here for a couple years, Hilton Magic is the only magic I really believe in. Come on, give it up one more time. Okay, and I'm gonna end on just saying that this may be my last day playing in Hilton, but I expect to see most, if not all, you guys at Hilton South while as we defend our Big 12 championship. And me and my teammates, we probably gave a lot to the program so far, but there's still a few things we have left to give. Thank you, I love you all.
All right, and now for the future head coach of Iowa State.
Even know where to begin, but you know, I'm gonna start by thanking my teammates, my family. You've been my backbone. Thank you so much. And I'm sorry, I just but you guys have been everything to me, and you know, I was afraid coming to the game today because I don't want to leave this place. But as I got on the court and saw 14,000 of you guys, I realized I'm not leaving. I got a home forever in Ames, and I thank you for that. And being remembered is one thing, personal accolades and all that, but I know when this season's end, and we're gonna be remembered for a banner that goes up there. Thank you guys so much.
Hey, we'll see you in Kansas City, but one more hand for the winningest senior class in the history of the school, Georges Niang, Abdel Nader, Jameel McKay. This is my first senior class at Iowa State, and I thank you guys for all your efforts and all your leadership this season. The first senior, he's really, stand up, Abdul. This first senior, I've said it since I've got here, I think he's been the most consistent guy since the day I got here. He's had an amazing senior year. He's made big shots, the shot at Cincinnati, the and one dunk tonight. He gave him. He got his degree in December. I'm extremely proud of you, Abdel Nader.
I'm just gonna keep it real simple tonight. You know, I transferred here. You guys gave me a second chance. I love Cyclone Nation. I love you guys. Thank you so much.
Hey, Dooley, stay right here though. Stay out right here. All right, the next senior. Best energy guy in college basketball, Jameel McKay.
First of all, let me start off by saying thank you to Cyclone Nation. Thank you to all my teammates for putting up with me every day for the past 3 years. I love y'all. Thank you to Abdul too. I want to say thank you to the coaching staff this year and my previous coaching staff that was here. Y'all helped me get through a lot and helped me grow as a person. I appreciate that. Coming here as a mid-year transfer, it's not always going to be the easiest process, but I feel like Cyclone Nation welcomed me with open arms every day, and I'll forever be thankful for that. I don't really believe in magic, and I said this on air before after the Iowa game, but after playing here for a couple of years, Hilton magic is the only magic I really believe in.
Come on, give it up one more time. Okay, and I'm going to end on just saying that this may be my last day playing in Hilton, but I expect to see most, if not all, you guys at Hilton South while as we defend our Big 12 championship. And me and my teammates, we probably gave a lot to the program so far, but there's still a few things we have left to give. Thank you. Love you all.
All right. Attention to the video board for a special video in honor of our three seniors. And now, please welcome to the floor Iowa State head men's basketball coach, Steve Prohm.
Thank you guys so much. When I first got here, I didn't really understand how great this fan base is. You hear the stories, you watch it on TV, but you definitely are the best fans in the country, and we appreciate your support. I'm going to be brief, and then I'm going to introduce each one of our seniors, and then they'll close this. And then we'll see you in Kansas City in a couple weeks. Senior Day is always my favorite day of the season because you get an opportunity to really just say thank you to these guys. And sometimes before the game, it's just so fast and you're caught up in the moment of the game. So I like to take the time afterwards to really congratulate and thank these guys. Now for the future head coach of Iowa State.
Even know where to begin, but you know, I'm gonna start by thanking my teammates, my family. You've been my backbone. Thank you so much. And I'm sorry, I just but you guys have been everything to me. And you know, I was afraid coming to the game today because I don't want to leave this place. But as I got on the court and saw 14,000 of you guys, I realized I'm not leaving. I got a home forever in Ames, and I thank you for that.